All right, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching The Millionaire Detective Balance Unlimited, episode 7. I have nothing saved for the start of the episode, so without further ado, let's get right into the episode right now. Oh, we're seeing into Joe's past. Oh, this is the head of the Daisuke and Haru's department, right? Eh? Oh. Kanbei, interesting. I forgot. I did actually have something to say before the start of the episode. I want to thank you guys for 200 subscribers. We hit like Wednesday night, I think. And yeah, I'm just really happy we're at 200 subscribers. It's a small milestone, but it means a lot to me when I'm growing my channel right now. And I hope I continue to make good videos for people to want to watch, and more people will come and, you know, make a place for themselves on the channel. I really appreciate it, and I just want to say once again, thank you guys so much for subscribing. That kind of took up my whole normal time, of which I normally talk about the previous episode. What happened? We had the boss woman of the conglomerate, CEO, she was, I believe, or she just worked. She was very high up in the industry. She was in an explosion that it's kind of pointed towards it being Kanbei's fault, but it wasn't. Obviously, it wouldn't, Kanbei wouldn't do something like that. It was obviously someone higher up in his family or in the corporation that he is mixed in with. And Cho here, we are obviously, he's trying to find out who the murders are linked to and whatnot. And now we're seeing into his past. So hopefully we get to see a bit more into Daisuke's life as well. So is this Daisuke's mom? Ah, so we're in the past now. Oh. What? What? Oh my God. Really stole a photo of him. Yeah, he seems like that. Even when he's old and near retirement age, he still seems to be in the same mindset. I don't like the chief's look on his face then. I feel like something's off. Melon. What's he looking for? Oh. Oh. Nope. Oh. So does that mean Daisuke has no parents, apparently? Oh. There's only three people that knew where that key was. Oh, this is how it all started. Damn. Is this after coming back from talking to Daisuke or before? Wow. Money is the root of all evil. It's true. Pretty much. Yeah, it's pretty much true. Well, then this is obviously after he went to speak with Daisuke, so what did he speak about? Oh, so this is him. Okay. That makes sense. Yeah. No. Daisuke wouldn't kill someone. Is this smart? Fucking wrecked your car, like Jesus. Bro, I'm not surprised he has like gun drones, man. What the hell? I know he's rich and everything, but in Japan, are you allowed to? What self-defense are you allowed to take when someone breaks into your home property? I feel like that's a bit too much. I don't think they're allowed to shoot people. Maybe it's different if you break into a policeman's home. I don't know. But he didn't. Yeah. No. Why do you look so tired? I mean, it could be a number of people. What kind of gas is this? Poison, sleeping gas, what's happening? Sleeping gas, okay. Oh. What is going on? Oh, that's me. Hope not. I hope you're not dead. Huh? What the hell? What? What? Okay. I'm kind of lost, but I'm also kind of not, I suppose. I'm getting the idea that this was all done by Cho's subordinate, whose name I have forgotten. The current chief, I think. For reasons I don't understand why. I got the suspicion, unless I'm reading all of this wrong, but I got the suspicion back in the past that it was him who handed the key or got rid of the key or something. He was questioning it so much, like who could have moved the key. I'm sure I'm a little lost, but interesting to find out what's going to happen. And hopefully Daisuke can get some clear answers as to, who murdered his mom. And did his father actually commit suicide, or was it someone else killing him? Again, I apologize if I'm not reading this all correctly. It's a bit confusing to try and figure out, but hopefully I'll get some clarity in the next episode and realize what's happening. But yeah, other than that, a really good episode, and yeah, that's all I can really say. So anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did, and I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.